Well, it looks like the weather's good, so we're going to head out and do a dive and catch some crays for our lunch. We'll be diving to nearly 40 metres on this dive, so it's right on the outer edge of recreational diving. We're diving on air, but the commercial divers, I think, by the time they get to 40 metres, dive on mixed gases.
Down, 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 down we go.
As we go down, it gets darker and darker. So I've had to lighten up some of the footage so you can actually see what we're doing. We've got our torches going. We have to really pace ourselves, as you don't get much bottom time, maybe 5 or 6 minutes. And you can't work too hard, you use all your air up straight away. Looks like they're all lining up and waiting for us. Haven't managed to get my other glove on yet. We have to keep moving along the shelf because the crays stir up all the water. Once you pull one out of the group, they all start flicking their tails and really stirring the place up. Peter looks poised like a pool player. At last I've got my other glove on, because handling these devils is like handling razor blades. That my anchor rope, or my anchor is not in a very good spot for pulling it up when we need to move. If I move it out into the open, it'll be a bit easier to pull. And that's it, a 10-minute dive, and it's time to head for the surface. I'm out of here.